officially midnight, which means I see Harry Styles today. I see Harry today. I see Harry today. It's midnight and I see Harry today. I'm so excited. Also, I have a million and one things I have to do before the concert tonight. I was going to say tomorrow, but it's tonight. Before the concert tonight. But I'm going to try to get some sleep before I wake up. And I have to go to the venue and all that.
It is 3 o'clock and I already had lunch. And now I am getting my hair ready. Now I just have to change. And then I leave for the venue, which is really exciting. All right, I'm in the car. I'm listening to Harry and I'm about to go pick up Nicole so we can head over to the venue. So excited. I'm listening to Harry in the car and it's getting me even more excited, although I'm running a little late. So I told Nicole I would be at her house at 5-ish. And it's 'cause she had, and it's 4:52 and I'm 20 minutes.
5.6 miles. Turn right to merge onto FLN 69 south towards Miami.
So as you can hear from that, I am nowhere near her house. I didn't want to be late this time, but oh well. Here I am. Look at this VIP bus, JK. It's only for VIP. So we're at the venue. We just parked and now we're on our way. So the VIP center and this nice ass bus is gonna take us. My dad, he was like, I want a flag. The lines are insane. Everyone kind of just bunched up when the doors open. So now we're all like bunched up for no apparent reason. We all have seats. I'm officially inside the venue after like what I think was an hour in that line. It's crazy. But I'm finally in. You.
I'm not. and I think I'm gonna lose my voice. Off to Atlanta tomorrow. Just can't wait.
And that's the end of Harry. I freaking touched him. I can't believe it. That's what I can't stop thinking about. I freaking touched Harry. It was a very successful night. Good night.